Nice. That outpost is one of the more recent ones. Don't get too used to all the modern comfort, especially if you plan on hiking in high altitude or in the valleys in the north. Oh, by the way, I took the liberty of leaving a backpack for you there. Feel free to use it, in case you're interested in helping out around the reserve. thought it might come in handy. Let me explain what I mean by helping out. In a nutshell, our visitors can choose to take on various tasks to support the reserve during their stay. For that, we use notice boards to publish hunting challenges and competitions. There should be one just outside that outpost, if you want to go have a look. Of course, we compensate hunters for their contributions. So, make sure to check out any other notice boards you come across. They're usually near outposts. Thanks to this system, hunters can help keep this place in tip-top shape, and they get to choose when and how they help out. One last thing. I suggest you go to the nearest lookout tower. It's north of your current location. It'll help you orient yourself and give you a good overview over the valley.